How's it going, everyone? It's Jeremy Dwayne here, bringing you a quick video on RuneScape for a change. I know. I need to set my magic attack so that I'll actually attack. I know I haven't put up a video in a while of RuneScape. It's been a couple days, but I'm trying to get better. And I haven't done Glacers in ages. I'm such a noob. But I wanted to say Merry Christmas to everyone. And I hope that you are enjoying your holidays and your breaks. And I just wanted to kind of put out a quick video. Oh, I don't want to attack you. A quick video, kind of seeing what you guys would think about kind of a giveaway of sorts. Not necessarily a giveaway, but kind of like a contest for a trip on a boss trip with me. So if you would like to go on a boss trip with me, oh, I don't want to attack that one, on either RuneScape or SWTOR. Either game is fine. Whatever one you play, it doesn't matter. And go ahead and leave a comment, and I will be picking the winner in a couple days, and it might be a couple winners, we'll see. But for RuneScape, the requirement has to be you have to be over combat 125, because otherwise it's just not going to be fun bossing, because you're not going to be able to do much damage, and it's just not going to be fun for everyone. So that is one requirement. You have to be over combat 120. Well, we'll just say 120. Because a lot of that's easy to get 120, and that's still pretty decent. So you have to be over combat one. Oh crap, that didn't work. You have to be over combat 120, and you have to leave a comment saying what. I'm frozen. What boss you would like to go to? So if I do pick you as the winner, then whatever boss you said in your comment, we will go there. And if I mean obviously it's not going to be Nex because we can't duo Nex, but if you want to go to Bandos, go to Arma, go to Zami, any of the God Wars dungeon bosses except for Nex, even Sera, and or if you want to go to Corp or if you want to go to Kalphite Queen, King Black Dragon, just leave a comment saying which boss you want to go to, Tormented Demons even, and we'll do that. The other requirement is you have to have a microphone, because I will be recording this, and you need to have a microphone so we can talk to each other through Skype and all that good stuff, so that you can be in a video. So if you are an upcoming video maker on YouTube. This is kind of a contest. Oh my goodness, I'm failing. This is kind of a contest for you guys because this will help give you guys some exposure and it'll give you a chance to make a video with me. So go ahead and leave a comment down below. I would say another requirement is liking and favoriting, but that just makes people upset and I don't really care. So if you do. That would be awesome. You don't have to, though, to win. I'm not gonna check, but I do ask that you are subscribed because I wanna help out my subscribers and the ones that make videos at least. And yeah, so leave a comment. It'll be completely random. I mean, obviously, only leave one comment, but I know some of you guys are gonna spam the crap out of it. But yeah, this is not a giveaway of money. It's just a giveaway of an experience. I try to do as much interacting with my subscribers as I can, and I think this is a great way to both give you guys some more content because you want more bossing trips, and to kind of help out some guys on YouTube. So, please leave a comment with your RuneScape name and your combat level and which boss you would like to go to, and you might get picked. And if you don't get picked, you might get put on my list of people that I might want to go bossing with in the future. So we'll see. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Merry Christmas and happy holidays for those that don't celebrate Christmas. And I will see you later. Bye.